What types of documents are listed in an IMM 5280 document checklist form when applying on Canadian humanitarian and compassionate grounds? The documents listed in the document checklist form are divided into application forms, photos, photocopies of identity and relationship documents, other documents, sponsor-related documents, the proof of fee payment, and the checklist itself. For everything you need to know about this process, click the hyperlink or call the number below this video.